display. Share through. Soompi.1x1. What's wrong with Secretary Kim? Just continues to meet expectations. It's been such a delight tuning in every week and being excited to see the OTP be all lovey-dovey. And with the series slowly coming to an end, a lot of the burning questions viewers had are slowly getting answered. Here's a look at 6 memorable lines from this past week's episodes. See also, 10 beautiful office romances from K-dramas that you can't miss. 1. I felt somewhat upset, but I thought it was fortunate at the same time, because it was better for me to take the burden of that day alone forever. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. We finally got the background as to what happened to young June Park Seo Joon, that fateful day when he was kidnapped as a child. It was a traumatic experience, and I was kind of shocked as to the extent that he experienced. So when he finally meets Miso Park Min-young again as his secretary, and she doesn't recognize him at all, we really understand why he didn't want to reveal that he knew her. The young Jun we thought was so selfish and self-centered is actually the complete opposite of that. And we're obviously in love with him even more. 2. Seong Ai and Opa. I remember it all now. The moment we've been waiting for. When Miso finally realizes that the Opa she has been searching for her whole life was right in front of her. It was a moment of relief for all of us viewers, too, as all the pieces finally came together in this moment. 3. To me, death wasn't an abstract word anymore. Back then, I thought I had to do that so that everyone could live. The tragedy that young Jun Seong Ayan had to endure was traumatic, to say the least, for a young boy. However, even at his young age, he was able to see that his experience was putting the life of his loved ones at stake. This scene was utterly heartbreaking as we were able to understand the feelings and psychological state that young Jun had to suffer through his entire life. 4. Manager Bong, you're adorable. Do you want to date? This scene didn't have anything to do with Miso or young Jun, but it was such a cute confession scene. Yang Chiol finally confessing his feelings and asking Bong Jae-ra out was just the icing on top of the feels during this past week's episodes. 5. I'm sorry. At that time, I couldn't let it be me. The guilt that young Jun's older brother had to endure was just so much to handle that he faced a lot of psychological issues. Now that he finally remembers and realizes the damage he's done to his little brother, he's able to be honest about his feelings. He feels bad that he couldn't be there for his brother and cared about his brother so much that he would have faced that traumatic experience in his stead. It's the resolution we and the brothers needed in order to get closure and move on in their lives. 6. I don't want tonight to just pass by. And this hot and steamy kiss scene. That really needs no explanation. Oh, how are we going to wait until next week? Hey Soompiers, what was your favorite part in this past week's episodes? Let me know in the comments below. Bina Hearts is a Soompi writer who can lately be seen obsessing over Young Hae-in, singing her heart out to Big Bang at karaoke, walking her dog, or indulging in desserts. Make sure you follow Bina Hearts on Instagram as she journeys through her latest Korean crazes. Currently watching, Walk of Love. The Undateables. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, About Time. All-time favorite dramas, Secret Garden, Goblin. Because This Is My First Life, Star in My Heart, looking forward to, Won Bin's return to the small screen and Song Junkie's next drama.